new hideout?
One of the candidates. I'll go check it out. Wanna come?
I'm gonna take a look. Sorry, but wait here a sec. Curry bun was a huge success!
It might become the Sparrow Feather's most famous product at this rate.
Here's a sample. When you think Mabo Curry Bun, think Sparrow Feathers.
Thank you.
That was a conversation with an Assassin's Guild.
Isn't it good that they're so peaceful? It seems ideal for hiding away, but if we were attacked here, we'd be in a bind.
You're right. Well, that's that. Let's look somewhere else.
Sorry for making you all wait.
Boss, Talfrin's back.
Oh, how'd it go?
Well, the Mabo curry bun was super popular, and...
The Romano firm looks legit on paper, but it's about as shady as it gets.
More than 30 reported bankrupt families. The firm confiscates all the family's property and takes it as their own. And as for what happens to those broken families, well, take a guess.
There's gotta be a legal pitfall somewhere. Egil.
Have squads 2 and 4 back up Talfrin. Investigate the Romano firm and its surroundings.
Yes, sir.
I'll leave it up to you.
Even humans can make themselves disappear.
All right then, let's get going.
Sure.
That's my rose.
You scattered bones sure are on the same wavelength.
You think? Well, we are kinda like family.
Family, huh?
I wanted to ask you if someone named Brad was your father.
You mean our late leader? He's the one who saved me.
Oh, really?
Apparently, I was lost and roaming around the northern battlefield when he found me.
Just like me.
Seraphim don't have parents either.
You guys too, huh?
But we do know what it means to have a family.
Gramps was the one who raised both of us.
Same here. My friends in the Scattered Bones are like family to me, who took the same path I did.
You don't mind having to be an assassin?
No way! I'm grateful for it. It's better than us all being apart.
I see.
So, she doesn't mind, huh?
See? I told you the Mabo curry bun would be a huge hit.
Yeah, it's delicious.
Hey, mind your manners, you two.
But we gotta eat it before it gets cold.
Yeah, that'd be gross.
I can't take it anymore. Give me a bite.
Yeah, sharing is caring.
Your manners, everyone, please!
You want some too?
Yes, please! Oh!
And emit sonic waves.
Three. Dex, and you're out. Good strong back.
How's it?
That's the way.
Get on!
Strike! All right!
I better get rid of the demon.
Suppose I could learn.
What's that?
Ready, Mikleo? Yo, Curry, come forward.
Look, it's rolling on the ground.
You don't like armadillos? But this one's so big.
You mean like Pelion sized?
Not yet!
Vermilion Crimson! Together!
Do not underestimate me.
Let's do this.
Multiple current.
Thank you.
Purification complete! Is that a monolith?
Sorey's capabilities as a Sheperd.
You dare call yourself a Curlis with that form? Utterly preposterous. Whoa! Guys, Lila's freaking out!
She's okay. She just has a thing for stuff that curls up into little balls. I know, it's weird.
A Curlist strives to achieve the perfect sphere. In other words, physical realization of one of nature's ideal forms. Which means a sloppy curl is an insult to Mother Nature.
I think I kinda get it. Like spiral shells and stuff, right? They're cute.
Rose!
Look out, Rose. You're playing with fire.
So you do get it!
Wait, what?
Particularly the sublime curl of the turban snail. It's pure mathematics. I could gaze at it for hours.
Sure, and like egg rolls are totally yum. Oh, and round steak? Mmm!
Yes! Rose, let's start a Curlist club! Just you and me! We'll call it the Curling Circle!
Yes, and our motto can be, the only thing we have to sphere is sphere itself!
We've lost her. I'll quarantine them, you warn the others. Wait, that's...
Burn away!
Our turret touches our station wagons.
act on instinct way too much. Sorey, look around you.
You alright, Mikleo?
Who's up?
everyone okay?
I'll handle this, Rose.
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
Kill them all.
Snacks are ready.